Okay, this is the video converter VGA to Video++. First, you plug the VGA from your computer to the converter in the VGA in port. Then the video cable from the video out to the device into the TV. And then the power supply, it's a USB cable, so in your computer or in a USB block. If your TV does this, it's okay. Just take the converter, press menu here, then 7 times down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then press the right arrow till the image is fine.